didn't. I mean, we had an opportunity to finish a couple of them. Just weren't able to do it, and they did it early. And, you know, it was a good fought game by both teams. I'm proud of my team for their efforts. They did everything they could in this game. We got ourselves opportunities on goal. Canton's a very good team. Number 2 in the state all year, not number 1. And, you know, we'll get back at it next year.